Hi guys, very welcome to Mentor and yet another video podcast. As always, I hope you're doing absolutely fantastic. Today on the podcast, guys, we're going to be talking about what airline pilots do before they get to the cockpit. What kind of paperwork do we do? How early are we in the crew room? Who does what? And so on. So stay tuned. I want to give myself a proper view over the day's operation, okay? I want to start with getting a sense of what the weather is like and if there's something that's going to cause us problem during the day. So the first thing I tend to do is I tend to have a look at the significant weather chart and the wind chart. So Luke has printed out the briefing pack here, and that includes the significant weather charts. This document here contains the weather that we're going to need. It contains the weather for our origin, which is Shallowa in this case, our destination, which is Edinburgh, and then our alternates, which in this case are Glasgow, Prestwick, Newcastle, and Leeds, okay. Which is the information about how much fuel is required, what the route looks like, and all kinds of operational information. And this is what we're using to determine how much fuel we are going to be carried and what we're going to be putting into our FMC. It includes information about our waypoints, when we are going to reach our top of climb, what the wind will be there, what kind of ISA deviation, that's basically the difference from standard temperature that we will have. Then we will both go and talk to the cabin crew. We will present ourselves. I will be giving them an overview of the day, what kind of weather we're looking at, if there's any turbulence to be expected, if there's anything different during the day.